ഹൃദയപൂർവ്വമായ വിനീതമായ നമസ്കാരം. റിമ കല്ലിങ്കലിന്റെ സ്നേഹനിറഞ്ഞ നമസ്കാരം. ഇവിടെ വരാൻ എനിക്ക് വളരെ സന്തോഷമുണ്ട്. ഫോർ ദിസ് വണ്ടർഫുൾ ഒക്കേഷൻ ഓഫ് മമാംഗം സെലിബ്രേറ്റിംഗ് വൺ ഇയർ, ഇറ്റ്സ് എ പ്രൗഡ് മോമെന്റ് ഫോർ മൈ കൊളീഗ് റിമ. And I must at the outset thank Mr. Jibu Jose and Madam Anjali for having invited me over and taken such good care of me in Doha. discipline and professionalism. എപ്പോഴും ഒരു ലേണിംഗ് കർവിൽ ഉണ്ട്. ഓൾവേസ് ട്രൈങ് ടു ഔട്ട് ടു എക്സ്പ്ലോർ ന്യൂ മീഡിയം. അവർ കണ്ടംപററി ആണ് അവരുടെ സ്പെഷ്യലൈസേഷൻ. ബട്ട് വെതർ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ഫാഷൻ, വെതർ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് സ്റ്റേജ് പെർഫോമൻസസ്, വാട്ട് എവർ ഐ സീ, എപ്പോഴും ഒരു പുതു ചെയ്യണം, ഒരു ഡിഫറെന്റ് ലുക്ക് നമുക്ക് കൊണ്ടുവരണം. ഇത് ഐ തിങ്ക് ദിസ് ഈസ് ദ കോർ ഓഫ് റിമാസ് പേഴ്സണാലിറ്റി, ഓൾവേസ് സ്ട്രെച്ചിങ് and exploring. And what I am saying is something I have Malayalam English learning sansavikkum, and please, if it's okay, I will talk a little bit more English. Yeah. So what I am saying this is, I think that is a core quality that perhaps she aspires with Mamangam, and it's very important for every artist. And before Yanagare, actually I would just like to share how I learned dance, because I ingane chayanam idu cheyyukodanu parayana oru tetti oru correct illa artile angane illa, but I can just say that as a fan of classical dance, angane na parayate, as somebody who loves classical dance, yenike eppozhum ende valare nee reethine parayana. This is first, more than the kids, I'll come to the kids later. I just thought this is very important to talk to all the parents here. I know neengalella Doha unde, you are away from Kerala. Some of you ungal aagram undayirunnu, maybe to come on stage and become dancers, you couldn't. Some of you, you think that all these art forms are a connect to your culture and whatever heritage and customs that you have left behind in India. But I want to just share with you, yenike eppozhum stage la varan idu satyam parayanam, neenga vishwasikkanam, stage la varan oru pressure undayirunnilla enge veedile. Ippozhum ente achan amme ippozhum parayum, onnu enjoyment illengil nee vidu. So more than the most beautiful part of learning any art form is the process itself. Going to class, dancing with other children, learning to share space in your dance class, memorizing the actions that the teacher has taught you, asking questions, what does this mean and how do you choreograph it. Idana namko always, these are the most beautiful childhood memories I have had. So this is my request to all the parents. Doesn't most important is to allow the child to enjoy their dance, and if they're not, it's not worth it. But having said that, I'm very happy to see all these kids, a lot of enthusiasm, a lot of confidence. The little talks were also quite rehearsed. I saw the junior, the other girls who danced just now, very ambitious movements that the teacher has tried to put into their dance. So I this school is very promising. I would not take more of your time and talk more, but I would just like to say wish you all the very best from my heart. And I can just share with you that dance for me has given much more to me than just stage or anything like that, it will make your life, whether it's dance or music or painting, whatever it is that Mamangam has, it will increase your quality of life. It will make you enjoy your life that much more. So please encourage your kids to enjoy the process and not put them, be in a hurry to put them on stage. I want to share with you, I was 12 and my teacher was pushing me to do an Arangettam. Actually, namu kavalaga Arangettam la parinaga 2.5 hour recital aan. Oru dance alla, but in the Kerala korchu different aanu. That's it's a Kerala's korchu, they have that practice. Pashe enge amma parinu venda, she's not good enough to come on stage. Appo naan enge Arangettam cheyidu when I was 16. So I'm just trying to tell you that, you know, there's no hurry. There's really no hurry. Enjoy. Enjoy learning to serve your teacher, learning respect. It's all very nice. It's very beautiful to learn all this, all these other values when you're learning dance. It's not just about gestures and postures and costume. It's also, as I said, being sensitive to your surroundings. All this is part of your training. So I wish all of them a very, very happy life, I would like to say that, with the association and exposure with the arts. And I would like to thank Rima and the sponsors for having invited me. It is really a beautiful surprise to see all of them perform at this level. I wish them every success. Thank you very much.
Very grateful speech to all the parents here. Thank you so much, ma'am. Again, sit back, relax, and enjoy.